Do it six now, her job to represent her community, her promise to care for its residents. But tonight, the former mayor of this Allegheny County town is charged with scamming them. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Marcy Cipriani tonight with how police say she did it.
The woman elected to care for this entire West Elizabeth community instead, according to this criminal complaint, was conning and stealing from one man she promised to care for personally.
Hi.
Hi.
Miss Pershing?
Yeah, no.
Can we just get your...
Now former West Elizabeth Mayor Susan Pershing chose not to explain what police say she did to this man.
Are you doing okay then?
Yeah, I'm doing all right.
This is David Wadazishan, the man who police say Pershing took advantage of. They say while she was mayor, she used his Social Security debit card for personal use, a card police say she was supposed to use to pay his bills. Wadazishan, friends say, is unable to do that on his own.
I hate people getting take advantage of.
Richard Guthrie is Wadazishan's landlord.
The lady who was taking care of his money was not paying the rent.
Guthrie says that went on for months, and Wadazishan's utilities were slowly being turned off.
He has no phone. He has no TV.
While police say the then mayor was spending that money, court papers say she first denied that, but police say they have surveillance pictures and this. Investigators say Pershing swiped her Giant Eagle rewards card while paying with Wadazishan's Social Security money. Guthrie says when he questioned Pershing for his tenant, she made excuses.
She said she was having some problems. She couldn't get over here because her husband's filed for something or other. She couldn't get over here for this. She couldn't get over for that.
But police say Susan Pershing finally confessed and has resigned as the mayor of West Elizabeth. The now former West Elizabeth mayor is scheduled to face a judge next month on a list of charges, including identity theft. In West Elizabeth, Marcy Cipriani, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.